Philip Norton was in Scarborough covering the demonstration in Scarborough yesterday for BBC Look North when the crowd turned on him. The video, shared by Norton on social media, shows a protester with a megaphone target him and start warning him that he will hang. The video was shared by Norton online, who explained why he was sharing it with his followers. Norton said, "Today I went out to work in Scarborough with a great team and produced this piece for BBE News."